Some big changes happening in our forecast here over the next couple of days. 74 degrees for your Sunday, but we are going to have afternoon and evening thunderstorms show up. So for Sunday overall, some nice warm weather for us. If you're out walking the dog early in the morning, 58 degrees, mostly sunny skies. Few scattered thunderstorms into the afternoon. By 4 o'clock, we'll have about 72 degrees and some scattered thunderstorms for the Front Range and the plains. But perfect weather, nice and mild for grilling outside. Temperatures at 6 o'clock will be in the upper 60s, and we'll still have those few scattered thunderstorms. What's going to happen, though, from Sunday into Monday is a huge cold front. So here for the Denver area, we're going to go from warm weather, temperatures in the 70s and scattered afternoon thunderstorms to snow on Monday with temperatures only in the upper 30s. It's going to be very cold and snowy as well. Most of that should melt off, but be prepared when you're outside. It's going to be chilly.